I think it's a great tool to be able to go between different frequencies without actually changing the probe. That is a very useful functionality. I love the accessibility this provides. This actually is great, I think. Yeah, it is. Especially because I'm not, you know, I don't have like bigger machines around, and like for lack of better words, I can just sneak this in and get a quick exam and then get out of the way of other people who are doing stuff.